Fowler showed her into a part of the hold where there were some old sacks for her to lie on. She was so tired that she fell asleep almost at once. Now the boat, which was called the Crombie, belonged to Captain McAllister. Late that night, he and his mate, whose name was Fred, came back, and they decided to sail early in the morning before it was light. Fowler forgot to walk, who was still asleep in the hold.